I measure success by a certain level of personal satisfaction in a deal and financial satisfaction in a deal. Everything is two-sided, so it's not only about your personal gain, but it's about the fact that it actually is viable and employs people and functions on a financial level. So that's how I judge success.